Feeling my way through the darkness.
Hi there, Patriots. This is Mrs. Leveneau, your principal, coming to you right here from my living room couch. Muggsy and I just wanted to tell you that we are thinking about you every day. We're hoping that things are going well, that you're staying safe and enjoying time with your family. Please make sure you're checking into your Google Classroom. It's really important. Your teachers are wanting to make sure that you're connecting with them because there's a lot of learning that needs to take place. We can't wait to see you, and we hope that comes very, very soon. Take care. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye. Good morning, friends. Trying to bring some positive, good energy. I shouldn't say good morning, I should say good afternoon. I know so many of you are waking up at 12 or 1. It's fine. Living your best life. I miss you guys. I hope you're doing well. I cannot wait till we're back at school and I get to see all your smiling faces again. Take care and can't wait to see you. Miss you.
Miss Craig, your librarian. I just wanted to tell you guys how much I miss you and how much I love you. I hope you guys are staying healthy and reading, of course. And I cannot wait to see all of you again. I hope you guys are doing good. Bye.
Hello, hello, hello. Hey, Naval Patriots. Hope everything is well. Hope you're safe. Hope you're getting all the packets, getting everything. Any help you need, I'm here. I miss all of you. I'm here in my Kobe room. You can tell it's all purple, my eternal state. Wishing you the best. Be safe out there. I love you guys. Take care.
I just wanted to tell you that I miss you and that I hope that you and your family and friends are doing well. I want to remind you to, if you're not already connected with me on Google Classroom Remind, please do so. I would love to hear from you and thank you to the other students that are on there. Just a quick reminder, if you can stay strong, stay healthy, be kind to those around you. And don't forget to eat your fruits and vegetables. And here is a virtual high five for you.
What's up, what's up, what's up, Navelencia Middle School students? This is Mr. Delport, 8th grade math science teacher. I miss seeing all your bright, smiling faces. I miss seeing you guys play hoops on the basketball court. I miss especially my students that I see in the classroom every day. Regardless, all this will be over soon, and we'll be back together as one big family. In the meantime, continue to be good brothers and sisters, good sons and daughters, and be the best that you can be. We will see you soon. Peace out.
Gentlemen, this is Miss Pittman. I want to tell you how much I miss you, and I want you to know that when we get through this together, we're going to be stronger and more responsible. I miss all of you so much, and I want you to keep learning and communicating with me.
Hey guys, this is Mr. B. Just wanted to let you guys know that I miss you, and I hope you guys are all safe and sound. Keep working hard. You guys got a lot to look forward to next year. Let's finish up this year strong. All right, take care.
Oh. Oh, hey! I didn't expect to see you here. Hey, it's Mrs. Schneider, your favorite band teacher, and my dog, Lily. Hey, I'm just hanging out here in the backyard grading your Google assignments. It's so nice to hear from you. Ooh, I have another one. Looks like we're going to be out of school for a while. Guess I better work on my tan. Hope I see you in Google Classroom soon.
Hey Patriots, it's Mr. Nickel wishing you all a happy spring break. Thank you to those of you that have turned in your packets and have been messaging me. Those of you that have not turned in your packets, I will find you and you will turn in your packet.
Hey, Naval student, this is Miss R. I just wanted to let you know that I miss you and seeing you around campus. And to remind you that you guys are great students. Enjoy home, enjoy family, and go Patriots!
Hey, good morning, Patriots. This is Mr. Langle in my home office here with my two dogs, Grace and Harley. Just a quick note to let you know that I miss you very much. As you can see, my desk here at home looks a lot like my desk in my classroom. You guys make sure you're checking through the classroom every day from the house. So, hope to see you soon in the future, and stay safe and healthy.
Everyone, it's Mr. Osaba saying hi. Hope you guys all had a great vacation. For those of you that don't know me, I'm the 6th grade math and science teacher, one of the 6th grade math and science teachers. Just wanted to say hi to everyone and check in. Hope you guys are all doing well and staying safe, enjoying time with your family, keeping up with your schoolwork, but overall just staying safe and enjoy your time at home and during this time of home-based learning. So hope you guys are doing well. Hope you guys had a great spring break and ready to get back to work and work hard. Let's have a good rest of the year and finish strong, Patriots.
Hello, Navelencia students. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Mrs. Serrano, and I wanted to take this opportunity to let you all know how much the staff at Navelencia misses you, and particularly to my 8th graders, my students, my ELB students. I want you to know how much I miss you and how much I look forward to the day where we can all be reunited. But until that day comes, just keep living up to the Patriot expectations, which under these circumstances take on a whole new meaning. Keep trying your best. And sooner or later, hopefully, we'll all go back to our normal lives. But until then, portense bien, cuídense mucho, and I hope to see you soon. Saludos a todos.